Good Thursday morning. I'm CBS 4 meteorologist Lisette Gonzalez, and it is cold outside for South Florida standards. You will need your sweaters and jackets and bundle up. We're seeing clear skies allowing for very cold air, the coldest air of the week, to advect in across the area. And right now, dry. It'll stay dry through the day with high pressure in control, providing for that crisp and cool northwest breeze. Right now, 7 to 13 miles an hour. And now we are seeing mostly 40s this morning in Broward and Dade County. So yes, that is certainly well below our average low of 65. In Kendall, waking up to 47, 48 in Homestead, 49 in Fort Lauderdale, 51 in Miami, upper 50s and low 60s across the Keys. And this afternoon will be lovely. Low 70s, bright sunshine, hazy in spots as we've had some wildfires burning inland, although we are going to start to see a little bit of a shift in the wind, more of an onshore flow later on today, so that'll help us out a bit. But marine forecast calling for seas 3 to 5, moderate chop on the bays. And tonight, still a chill, sweater weather continuing, although not as cold as what we've seen this morning. Instead of the 40s, or mostly 40s, we'll see upper 50s along the coast, low 50s inland for your Friday to kick off the weekend. And the high 78 degrees this afternoon with plenty of pleasant sunshine. Into the weekend, we'll see lows back in the low 60s Saturday morning on St. Patrick's Day, 80 degrees the high, and then Sunday, 67, even warmer, low 80s. In fact, mid-80s by Monday of next week into Tuesday with a chance for spotty showers before another cold front sweeps in. And by next Wednesday, we'll see highs in the upper 70s. Remember, you can check in on the weather any time of day right here at CBSMiami.com.